Hi, I'm Doug, your tech support representative here at Atlantic British. And in this video, we're going to cover some of the special functions that are available on the iLand. We're going to do this as a series to help you understand how your iLand works. In this particular case, a lot of your later Land Rovers, and I'm going to say from 2006 and up, the majority of them require a tool to be able to access and reset your service interval after you've done an oil change on that so that your reminder on the dash comes on at the proper time. So I want to show you how to get into that, and what we're right now we're in a 2016 LR4. The function is going to be very similar throughout the entire line of the LR3, LR4, the sports, the full size, some of the other models like the LR201, that will be a little different. Some of those have their own function built right in the dash, but for most of them you're going to need a tool, and the iLand will do just that. So we've got our phone on. Now remember, now this is on an iPhone. If you have an Android, you're going to have just the single iLand icon. But if you have an iPhone, you're going to end up getting two. This one with the blue dot, you are not going to use. You stay with the original icon for just iLand. No blue dot. So essentially we're going to hit that. We've plugged in our dongle underneath. We see the blue light. We know we're powered up. We're going to turn the ignition on so that the iLand or the dongle can communicate with the modules. So we're in an LR4. We'll hit that. And then, of course, you got your garage disclaimers. We'll just hit accept and go through on that. So essentially now we've gone on. Now, if I back this up, because actually this is not the screen you're going to end up. You're going to end up on this screen. And what you can do, you can either do a full system test, a quick test, and what that will do is run through all the modules that are commutable through the network, and the ones that come up in red are going to have faults. You want to investigate those while you're in there just to take a quick look at it. But for this purposes and for this video, we'll go to powertrain control module. It's going to hook up and connect. You're going to see your different functions that are available. We'll hit special functions. Now at the top, you're going to see service interval reset. For the gas engine and basically US and North American spec vehicles, that's what we're going to use. Oil counter reset is strictly for the diesels, and that's going to be essentially overseas European. So we're going to hit service interval reset. We know we have the ignition on. We make sure all our dash lights are on. Resetting service interval, press OK to continue. And it's going to communicate with the module, and it's going to reset that back for the specified mileage. So there it is. It's reset. It's complete. Ignition state. We're going to turn it off. It's asking us to turn it off. Now it's asking us to turn it on, and that's basically setting it up and syncing it basically into the powertrain control module. We turned it on. Now it's going to say clear fault memory. And actually, because we have a fault on there, we don't want to clear it. We want to go back and be able to look at it. So we're going to hit no at this point. If you had no fault codes, then you can hit yes, and it'll just continue and go about. So again, it's asking trouble codes clear and reset aborted. That's okay. Set the ignition switch to off. And then we're back to our special functions. And then we have that arrow in the top left. We hit that, and that will put us back onto our choices. This is just taking a little bit longer. There we go. Then we can go back to LR4, hit accept, make sure ignition is on. So now if you want to go back through it, and actually what it did is actually it did clear the code, so they had to do something with the reset. So as I said, you can go through your others, and that'll be shown in other videos as we go along. So for now, we've shown basically how to set up and reset your service interval, and what that is just simply a reminder to let you know when your next oil change is done. Sometimes we lose track of that, and it's always good to get a reminder. So when you're ready to order a tool that will help you do the service interval reset and more, you can just give a call to any of our knowledgeable salesmen at 1-800-533-2210, or you can click on this link and order the tool online. And if you like our how-to videos, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel and get more information. So we thank you for watching. And Rover on.